I like carrying the cat litter along the street, if only because it might remind the passerby of my less than what they might take for granted. I assume there's a vanity in saying, I like that.
Wait. You're actually thinking of doing this?
No. I can't think of one reason I should. I'm 36 years old. I have a wife. A child. I have a mortgage. Stop.
Be serious. You need to be a little more upset. You have a wife.
I have a wife!
A child, a mortgage!
Stop. I'm 36 years old. I have a wife. I have a child. I have a mortgage.
You can't say child like that. Alright.
And I'm scared to death I'm turning into my father.
What does your father have to do with this?
It illustrates something by a superficial means. As in, a truthful cliche. A stereotype. Carrying its shit in front of everyone. And it not coming across. It's forgettable because it states no target. It can be dramatically frustrating to try communicating with a society that considers its target as context, and its customer always correct.
You ready?
Right. I never forgave him for getting old. By the time he was as old as I am, he was ancient. I mean, he must have had dreams. He must have had dreams. He never did anything about them. I bet he heard those fucking voices too. Sure as hell didn't listen to them. The man never did one spontaneous thing in all the years I knew.
Technology can imprison the greater identity of the individual. Beautifully wild, dynamic, conformed to a plate of singular consumption. Fertile ground for insecurity, vanity, and suspicion. It gorges itself in fantasy and lack of confirmation. Eating what's bad for it, obsessively. Standing up for the right to control it, aggressively.
I'm afraid of that happening to me. Something tells me this is my last chance to do something. And something tells me this might be my last chance to do something about that. And something tells me this might be my last chance to do something about that.
Think of the passive coming closer to the center, as they say. Building stress and incorporating themselves to the vein. Life is problematic because the shit don't come across. In the way that I've said, inadequate communication is the only thing that has ever happened. If there is duty, that duty is with no doubt to eat shit and die for as long as you can.
I want to build that field. Is that crazy?
Yeah. But I think if you think you gotta do it,
Inside a Town with People opens Friday, October 7th at Push Skateshop in downtown Asheville. Walk a mile. Read the fucking book. But Nathanael, what exactly is the show about? It's about class and taste. Pitting the creative lifestyle as the most prominent of human experiences. About comfort. And the compartmentalization of temptation. The relationship that might have with justice and perspective. Vanity. The perversion of the get you through with the what you're supposed to do.
You were close, you almost got it. You're goofing around and keep reading things and covering your face.